So, I was actually getting ready this morning for my to shoot a blog post in my outfit of the day, and I was like, you know what? I haven't filmed any makeup tutorials in a really long time. So, what I went for today, I pulled out my Urban Decay Book of Shadows. I'm not sure which one this one is, but it's the newest one, and it comes with all kinds of stuff in here. I mean, like when I first did a haul on this, I didn't even it came with a speaker. It came with a speaker and came with the USB plug. I mean, it came with all kinds of electronics, which I honestly think it was like a little, like you don't really need it. But it's really cute nonetheless. It comes with, like when you open it up, it has like little butterflies that pop out. And it also has a card in here that you just take it out of the slot and it kind of shows you, you scan these and it kind of gives you like tutorials on how to do these, which is the cool part. And yeah, pull it out. I actually just took out everything because I only like the shadows. I mean, I like the rest of the stuff. Like the mascara was really good. The eyeliner, the mascara, and an Urban Decay Original Primer Potion came in here. And yeah, the colors that we're using are two of these, and then we're using these two as the main colors, which is Hijacked and Gravity. This is a little bit different, but it's still perfect for the holiday season. And I just did my hair to the side because whenever I have a dress or whenever I go out, I either have my hair down or I have it on a side bun. So this is what I came up with today. Hopefully you guys like it. I did add a little bit of glitter at the bottom, and this is NYX Liquid Crystal Liner, which is so cute. I have a teal one as well, but this thing, oh my god, I freaking love it. Like, it just adds the perfect amount of like sass to your makeup. You can just go over it again and kind of give yourself a little sparkle. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys get a chance to try out this look, I would love to see it. So post a picture on my Facebook page or send it to me on Twitter, either one. And yeah, don't forget to check out dulcekenning.com if you want to see today's outfit of the day. I'm also doing celebrity looks for less. So if you have a celebrity that you really want me to recreate an outfit, I would love to just post a picture on my Facebook because that's where all the pictures have been posted. So yeah, talk to you guys later and enjoy the video. Bye. And the first thing that I'm going to do is just take my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion, and this one I believe is in greed. It is actually, it says in the back. What I'm gonna do is just take some of it on my finger, and then I'm gonna kind of put this on my eye. Next, I'm taking my Precision Flat Brush. This is by Sigma. This is a new brush and it's flat top, and I love to use this as an eyeshadow primer blending brush. So, all I'm gonna do is just take it and spread it on the entire eyelid, and then just take whatever's left and put that on the bottom lid. What we're gonna do next is take a brush, and this one is from Forever 21. I just recently bought these and I thought they were super cute because they're gold and they have like pink synthetic brush ends. So for the highlight, I'm taking Cypher and Skimp. Cypher is more of a white one, and then Skimp is more of a nude. And I'm just gonna mix these two together like that. Not a whole deal, just like a little bit. And this is gonna go right underneath my eyebrow as a highlight, obviously. And you can take whatever's left and just kinda place that in the tear duct like that. Next, I'm taking Hijack, which is this color here. I think it's such a pretty kind of teal blue. It's really, really pretty, and it is shimmery. I think, yeah, actually, all of these are shimmery. And I'm gonna go ahead and use the same brush, and I'm just going to place that on my entire eyelid. Make sure you don't extend past the brow bone. I don't have my foundation on because you are going to get like a little bit of the fallout, like right underneath here. So I'm just going to skip that step right now and do it last. Next, I'm taking a fluffier Forever 21 brush, and this is a clean brush. I'm just gonna use this to kind of blend out the edges. You want it clean because you don't want to have like a lot of blue extending past the crease. So I'm just gonna take that, kind of soften up this line so you have something like this. So the next color that I'm taking is Gravity, which is the purple one, and I think these two colors really complement each other, so we're gonna use that on the bottom eyelid. And I'm using purple as an eyeliner, and I don't want to use purple like in a really thick way, or it's gonna make me look like I haven't gotten any sleep at all. And you definitely want it to make you look pretty, not to make you look worse. So that's pretty much the basics of the eye. So next I'm just gonna add some of this in the bottom eyelid. This is a Crystal liquid eyeliner, and it's in Crystal Pink Dramatic Sparkle. It actually looks a little purple. So we're gonna use this, and we're just gonna add a little bit of pop underneath our eye. Thin brush, and I'm just gonna go over the bottom eyelid, so just kind of over this purple. I'm going to move on to my eyebrows. This is a new brush that I got. This is by Ardell, and it's a angled and it also has a spool, so it's very similar to the Anastasia brow brush that I use all the time, but this is just a more affordable option. Here I'm taking my dual eyelash adhesive, and this is in a dark tone because when it dries, it dries black and it also dries matte. So I'm just gonna add some to my lashes, and these are actually Demis by Ardell. My camera actually stopped recording, but I just to kind of briefly walk you over what I did. I just finished up my eyes, and for my cheeks I added this is the Soft and Gentle Mineralized Skin Finish, and it's a really pretty one to kind of give you a nice glow. And I kind of sculpted my cheeks with Max Blunt. It's a powder blush. It's really, really strong. Pigmented is what I want to say. If you use this, like, you really just want to barely dab it like this much and then slowly build it up, because this is really, really dark. But it's a really nice color to kind of sculpt your cheeks like this. And that's pretty much it. For the lips, I just went and grabbed my Tender Pink by L'Oreal. Just a really pretty color. I love it. It's a tender pink, and then I just finished it off with NARS Striptease, which is a nude lip gloss. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. I kind of just did my hair to the side and kind of curled, you know, did some curls and stuff and added some really nice earrings. But hopefully you guys enjoy the tutorial. Let me know how it comes out. And don't forget to check out dulcecandy.com and my Facebook and my Twitter. And yeah, thank you for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.